About 5 to 10% of breast cancer cases are hereditary. If you had a significant family history of multiple generations of cancer, particularly breast cancer, then it would be important to speak with a genetic counselor who can talk to you about your actual risk to develop breast cancer in your lifetime and what your screening and/or management options might be.